Hi guys, Datsu here. Basically, after March 26th update, Call of Duty mobile game, we could not update using Gameloop. We had a problem. We were getting this error where this app is not compatible with the device anymore. So basically, we were trying all the conventional methods which are available in the YouTube that you can look at some videos, but they were not working. So basically, I found out this workaround where this is working 100%. I can guarantee using this method, if you follow these exact steps, you can update your Call of Duty mobile game to the latest version. So for this, we need the Google installer. You have to install Google installer into your Gameloop if you don't have it already. If you already have it, you can, the step one would be to click the play button to start the Google installer. Once the Google installer is loaded, you can see install and uninstall button here. When you see this screen, you have to press F9 from your keyboard. Then you will see various icons here, and you can see on the top left side, you can see settings button, so you have to click on the settings button. When you are inside settings, you can see various icons there, and amongst them you have apps icon, so you have to click on the apps next. So when you go inside apps, you can see all the apps installed in your game loop. Right now, from my point, in my game loop, I have only Call of Duty and other necessary Google installer, Google Play services and Google Play Store apps only. So basically, you all have all the apps plus Google installer, Google Play services and Google Play Store here. So step number 5 would be clicking on the Call of Duty icon. And when you are inside Call of Duty, you can see storage and cache data, all the things, uninstall and force stop, all those buttons are there. Basically, on the right side, you can see clear data and clear cache buttons. So basically, what we are trying to do here is that we are trying to clear all the app data. So press on the click data button to clear the app data. And there will be a confirmation pop-up asking whether to confirm this action or not, whether to delete the app data. So go ahead and click on OK button to confirm this action. So once you have deleted the app data, you have to go back. You can go back by pressing on the app info on the top left side corner. So once you are back, now what we just did was we deleted all the app data of Call of Duty mobile game map. Next, we have to delete the, or we have to do the same thing for Google installer, Google Play services and Google Play Store. So basically, repeat the same step. You go inside and click on the clear app data or clear data button to remove the existing app data of that selected three apps. So once you have deleted app data or the data from all selected four apps or all four apps that I mentioned above, so once you have done it, you have to click on the exit button or the X mark there on the top right corner to exit. Step number 11 is, now since you are back, so you have to go to the game center, select Call of Duty mobile app and then click on play button. Okay guys, now we are back at step number 12. So basically, I would say this is the most important step in this whole process, because this is where you can make this happen. Since I know many of other YouTube videos and people, they are advising, okay, you have to click on the confirm here and then you have to go back and click on the update. But the problem is, when you click on confirm, you will not get that update option anymore. So in the past it was there, but in right now it's not available there. So basically, what you are going to do is, you are going to click cancel button here, and we are going to force this update option. How we are going to do it, because when you cancel it, the game will try to load itself and the game will load the resources of the latest version. So basically, what will happen is, the app version and the resource version will not match. Since app version and the resource version will not match, when next time that we are going to start the game, it will automatically change to the update option rather than the play option. So go ahead and click on the cancel button here. So when you click on the cancel button, you will game will give an error saying that your app version is old and it will close. Alright guys, and when you go back, when you try to start your Call of Duty mobile game again as you can see now that play button has changed to update button, because now we forced the game to recognize that the resources were the version of the resources and the version of the app are not in line. So basically when we are going to start the game next time, that play option is automatically changed to the update button. So basically step number 14 would be clicking on that update button. So basically when you click on the update button, you will see the game will start the start downloading the latest files related to the latest version. Once the files are downloaded, the game will start installing those latest updated version files. So basically you will be directed to the this place where you can see the release notes of the latest update version of the game. So basically here you can click on the confirm button and you will go inside to the latest version of the game. So guys, that's it. So basically you can see that meltdown map is there. So basically new UI interface is changed, it looks promising. So basically the game is uploaded to the latest version which was released on March 26th. So basically if you follow all these steps, you can update your version of the game to the latest version anytime in future. Also if you face this problem, refer to this video and follow the exact steps and you will succeed. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my gaming channel Datsu Gaming. Thank you.